Do you think that your workplace has ridiculous rules? Not as ridiculous as this. This anonymous Reddit user just posted this new rule at his job, a company smell check. If you're in the bathroom for more than 10 minutes, some poor soul who is assigned has to go in there and smell to make sure that you weren't on your phone in the stall. They're literally checking to see if you pooped. So that sucks if you want to, you know, dip off and jump on Instagram for a couple minutes, but it also sucks if you don't have smelly poops. This is ridiculous. I would quit because, like, how embarrassing is that? Somebody has to come in and do a smell check and then come back out like, oh no, he pooped. He definitely pooped. And we all gonna suffer for that. That's so intrusive. Like, don't smell my poop. Don't smell my poop!